There's something so visually and emotionally satisfying about literal shit, human poop flowing out of the sewer, and aesthetically contrasting this winter landscape.